So Clackamas County got at least one shoplifter. So
all right.